There they go. Welcome back, everybody. Our next guest is an R&B singer-songwriter who has traveled the world. He's been all over the place. We're happy to have him here today. But also, he takes pride in his hometown roots. Give him a big round of applause, everybody. Lenny Harold is here. Hook us up.
So I need everybody's help in the studio, okay? So when I ask for you guys to clap your hands, I need your participation, okay? All right. This is my latest single. It's entitled More. You can check out its video on LennyHarold.com. All right, here we go.
We've been at this thing for far too long. We've been at this thing for quite some time now. I know I'm not crazy and you feel it too. Yeah, you're letting him hold you back from making a sound. If it's cool, we should be more, baby. Yeah. Now why are you scared? Show me your heart, and I'll show you mine. A love so strong, when I call you mine. Life's too short for you to waste your time loving someone whose love is a lie.
Let me see y'all clap your hands like this. Come on. Wanted more from somebody.
Baby, I just want more, baby. I just want more. Yeah, I can give you more, baby. I can give you more.
What's up? Woo! Man, my brother. Yeah, sounds good, man.
Thank you, appreciate it.
Joe, did we send one up to the radio station?
Yes.
You got one?
Yes, sir.
They got one?
Yes, sir.
Well, you guys heard this first. You at home heard this first here, too, right? It's the
yes.
first time on there?
Yeah, exactly.
All
yes.
right. So, yes. you know, tell people, you know, where you came from. I mean, you sang with New Jack Swing.
Yeah.
You, well, you know,
Black Street. Yes. Yeah, I was on the road with them for 5 years, so I had the privilege of learning so much from Teddy, Chauncey, and Dave. Like, incredible experience touring the world. I was able to get stamps on my passport. You know what I mean? Like, it was incredible. It was the best artist development that one could ever ask for.
And you know? Where's some of the places you've been?
Wow, Japan, Nigeria, Sweden, trying to think
you
of everywhere. It's been London. It's been
every.
Yeah, it's been everywhere. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So it's been an honor.
This is a wonderful song. Did you write this song?
Yes, I did, and it's produced by Armando Colon, who's a Grammy nominated producer. Yeah.
Hybrid soul.
Explain. Yes, hybrid soul. That is my sound. It's based in soul music, but it's a hybrid of different sounds. So there's funk, there's elements of blues, there's elements of jazz, but it's all based in love. And I believe in giving more of a love frequency because we don't have enough love in R&B at the moment. So
love in the world. Yeah. Keep it coming. Keep it coming.
Exactly.
We need more love.
Exactly. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Exactly.
Ladies, what do you think?
Yeah. That was weak. That was weak.
Well, the ladies at home said it too. You didn't hear the ladies at home.
Right.
Yeah, I heard you guys scream out. Don't worry about it. There's a few ladies here. Ladies, what do you think?
That was better.
So where do we go from here?
You can check out my Instagram. You can follow me on Instagram, LennyHarold.com. Lenny Harold, that's LennyHarold. I have a show coming up in Philly on August 17th. It's their jazz festival. Mm-hmm. So I'm looking forward to that. Yeah. Yeah.
And December 5th, right? The Make the Great Awards.
All right, look. Yeah. You said it.
We got the Circle of Sisters coming up.
Right. I'm there.
Did you talk to some people yet?
I'm there.
There's Joe.
Right.
Joe's working. Joe, you got it?
All right.
All right, so we can, social media where?
Yes, it's Lenny Harold. That's everywhere. That's Twitter, that's Instagram, that's Facebook. It's LennyHarold. Uh-huh. And then you can follow me and get all show dates and different things like that at LennyHarold.com.
Now, you said something about, you worked with Patti LaBelle or you did something?
No,
I
sang to Patti at the 75th anniversary of the Apollo.
Yeah.
That was such an honor. And
Patti loves stuff like that,
too. Yeah,
did she ham up?
She gave me the biggest hug and she was like, you can sing. And I was like, oh my God, if Patti said that, then I can sing now.
Did she have you massage your feet?
No. She was in front of everybody. That would have probably been a little awkward.
I didn't see the show for her, but she was backstage and everything. She said, man, I've been working. I got to get my feet done. I said, well, what do you need? I got down on my knees. I massaged your feet. She said, I'm going to take you with me on tour.
That's great.
But that's good, man. I love your work.
Appreciate
I love your voice. You're doing some great things,
much.
And we wish you all the best.
Thank
Give
you
him another
so
big
much.
Round of applause, everybody. Lenny Harold.
Blessings to you.
LH in the house.
Right.
Oh,
yes.
Oh.
What?
LH in the house. Love you, man.
Love you, too. All appreciate right. you.
You're going to take us home with a song, or we'll rock your music in the background?
Yeah, we can rock the music
Lenny,
in the
unfortunately,
background.
That's all the time we have for today's show. I'd like to thank you, our guests, for tuning in and checking it all out. If you if you missed it, you can catch a recablecast tonight at 5 and 10 p.m. and watch anytime on the web at bronxnet.org. Or you can tune in Wednesday for an all-new one. New episode with Darren Hyme. For all of us here at Bronxnet, have a great and enjoyable day. And always remember this, what you are is God's gift to you, and what you make of yourself is your gift to God. So choose your choice and let your choice control the chooser. And remember, whether you say you can or you can't, either way, you're right.
Amen.
So would you want to say you can? Yes, you can. I'll see you on the radio right after Lenny Green with The Quiet Storm on 107.5 WBLS. I love you all. Peace. Lenny Howell, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, yes, show. To the beat, show. And here we go, yo. I just throw your hands are in the air.